Some more breaking news. Part of the Courtney Campbell Causeway just reopened minutes ago. After this, Eagle 8 HD is flying over the scene where a serious crash closed down the causeway in both directions at Rocky Point. Police tell 8 on your side the westbound lanes and one eastbound lane are back open to traffic. All lanes are expected to be back open within the next 30 minutes.